Welcome. Today I'm going to be showing you a little thing called the Bulletin Board System, or BBS. It's pretty amazing. Pretty much, you can, like, view internet from old times. I've made little macros, so that way I don't need to go through straight to them, but I guess I'll show you how this works. I'm only going to be using Command Prompt for just now, because I have a better program to view them. It's more, I don't know, it's better. But if you don't want to download stuff, right now you'll learn how to access BBS programs through a Windows XP Command Prompt. You can only do this on Windows XP. But, pretty much I should be able to right-click, but for some weird reason I cannot. Okay, whatever. I guess I will just do this. Telnet, you have to type in Telnet, and then you go in here to your BBSs. And we'll do Dark Sanctuary. Let me just take that link and paste it in. Alright, so watch carefully as I press the enter key. So it'll start up and it'll be pretty cool pixel art. I mean, this pixel art is fantastically awesome. And you can log in and you hit that, then you hit tab and you type in your password. And it will start off with an amazing little startup, and you press any key. Quick login, I would... yes. read your mail now. No. 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 Alright. So, here is the Dark Sanctuary menu. You can actually press D for doors, which would be right here. Doors are interactive things, like games and stuff, so you hit D. And there's actually a few. I actually never went to the doors menu in here. So let's check this out. We could do main, bullseye, no, back. We're not doing adult. Just don't even. Don't even. There's quite a bit in here. I don't want to go into one I can't exit from, but let's do SimBBS. Press any key. Do you want to set up a SimBBS? Sure, why not? What would you like your name to name your BBS? Please choose an alias. This game obviously is broken. Yeah. Well, see, that's Command Prompt. Now we're gonna use a program called SyncTerm. I'm gonna put that right there. And SyncTerm's interesting, can actually... excuse me, I cannot seem to close my Command Prompt. Okay, whatever. I couldn't seem to close my Command Prompt, but it's retarded for some reason. I have a lot of them in here. My recording, wait a minute, I think I can bring it down a bit for you guys. Alright, it's my own BBS, you can't go there. But, we got Diamond Mine, Edge of the Oblivion. This one looks cool. So we hit one, it's got Kenny, and that's pretty much all you need to know about this one. I don't know why I went to this one. Its startup's also different every time you go into it, so we can just reopen SyncTerm. close it, put it there again. Let's actually go to, I did not show you this one, Killed in Action. Starts up, and it's really interesting, actually. Can't show you the entire thing all at once, because my screen recorder's stupid. But, I got a few things here. It's got 1 terabyte of storage capacity. It's got a lot of games and a lot of files. So, let's go ahead and log in. Here's the amazing login screen. My name would be Icy Hate. Alright. There's a couple of things, little dumb things on here. Yeah, you get it. I like this one because of its pixel art, as you'll be able to see here. It's a guy running into war or something. Then this is the part that kind of sucks. You have to go through this little, like, thing every time before you get to the main menu. Then they got these little tiny things down here. They're like, I don't know how to explain what they are. They're little messages that other people made. But you can make them right when you start up, but there's no point. So I'm just going to skip that. It's probably going to ask me to do a poll, which I would obviously not want to do. Come on. Alright. It loaded. Kind of had to reboot it because it kind of died. But it loaded past that point, and of course it asked me to vote, so no. And it's also asking me to do some bio news thing. I don't want to read it. So, all my stuff. We read my mail? No. And we're in the main menu, finally, as you've all been waiting for. Here, we can go to the doors menu to play some games, which would be the P key. We got games. Not very many. I'm not even going to go into any of them. And then we got other Synchronet systems. So we could have F. And let's say we wanted to go to, let's say, Hexer Palace. So we just type in 10. And the best thing about this is, this menu changes every time. It's pretty awesome. But it's this one today, I guess. And we log in, like always. And it starts up. It's asking me some stuff. Alright, so we're in the main menu. We can also play games. There's file transfers. Let's do games. And of course there's like 5. But that's not really the point. Yeah. Let's try logging off. And this is actually really interesting. When I log off, it takes me back to the last one I was on. Which is pretty cool. If there's any other BBS things you want to show me, post them in the, like, text things below. And, yeah, I know I haven't done a lot of videos lately, but that's just because I haven't been paying attention to YouTube a lot lately. And that's about